dad of building a dream team, it ain't happening.